Okay, Associated Foods has a tremendous presence here. This is their distribution center, Associated Foods, and they ship from here all over the West. Okay, you can see here we've got a new hotel coming in. It's actually a Comfort Inn that'll be coming in. It's right here off of the freeway at the Pleasant View North Ogden off-ramp. Right next to this Comfort Inn is a Domino's Pizza. Here, this is the Pleasant View City offices, where the police station is and the municipal building for Pleasant View, and it sits basically right here at the base of Ben Lomond Peak. This is their little sign or marquee in front of the Pleasant View City offices. And then we actually have over here one of North Ogden's finest. Somebody pulled over. The view from above Pleasant View, looking down at Weber High. It's Weber High School there, their W, the football field there. Weber High, and you can see kind of how we come out, and there's a parking lot and the school, you know, all along here in this area. So anyway, Weber High kind of sits in a pretty good location. It's very central to North Ogden, Pleasant View, and really works out great for the kids in this area. And I'm just above it here, and want to kind of show you the view from here, from, you know, where Weber High sits and its vicinity, and just kind of give you an idea of what's around this area. You know, it's ideally situated again in Pleasant View, and I'm just going to kind of turn the camera around here and show you the way the homes are set up here. You have some homes that are right here above Weber High. And then if you follow and track kind of to the east, you'll see that there are some homes that are over here that are quite a ways, you know, down below over here on the hillside. But really, there's some new development that's happening right here directly east and kind of northeast, and a new subdivision that's going in here kind of in between a lot of this rocky ground. So anyway, I wanted to point that out, and then if we go all the way around, and don't mean to make you dizzy, then you'll see that we've got Ben Lomond Peak here in the background, which is kind of the reference point for both North Ogden and Pleasant View. Okay, this is a Pleasant View Front Runner station. You can see that Union Pacific is working on the rail line in here, trying to get everything ready for Front Runner to come into Pleasant View on a regular basis. Currently, at this point, Front Runner comes through in the morning, 5:30 in the morning, and then 5:30 in the evening. So Front Runner is just coming in twice daily right now. But as far as I understand, the first of the year, it will be coming in on a regular basis throughout the day. It'll stop here at this station in Pleasant View. And this is the end of the line for Front Runner. And then it'll head back towards Salt Lake from here at Pleasant View, and make its way back there, where it'll stay, you know, at night, and then come back to Pleasant View in the morning. So this kind of gives you an idea also of Pleasant View and the way it's situated here. Again, Pleasant View is at the base of the mountain of Ben Lomond, and you can see that you've got some farming community over here on the west side of Pleasant View. But as you pan across the mountain, that turns largely into houses and etc. You know, then as we pan across here, there was Weber High, where we were taking photos just a few minutes ago. So you have Weber High in the background there. You have this area up here. I should go back and point this out. This is actually known as Pole Patch up here in this area. There are 5-acre lots, very nice large homes up in this area that are kind of nestled in the scrub oak, right up against the mountain. Beautiful, beautiful homes. Okay, so just coming back here, let's just pan across and take another look at Pleasant View. So from down here at the Front Runner station, you get the idea that Pleasant View is right next to North Ogden. It's just west of North Ogden. Okay, and so as we come across here, then in the back, okay, here comes the new Front Runner. It's a line that runs from Salt Lake to Ogden every half hour. It's about 45 minutes, taking front runner. It's a double decker, up and down. It's got Wi-Fi access and very comfortable, very smooth, fast ride from Ogden to Salt Lake.